Scripture teaches us that repentance takes place not only at conversion, when we initially turn to the Lord Jesus in faith, turning from our sin, but it's to be a very regular pattern of our Christian life. Think of how Paul talks about the Christian life as putting off sin and putting on Christ. He's talking about repentance, a continual repentance that should characterize our lives as believers. As one writer put it, it's the rhythm of our relationship with the Lord.